الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. To keep reminding the other reminded for the youth the hadith of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم نهى عن القزع. From Ibn Umar, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم prohibit the قزع. The قزع is when a part of the hair of the head is shaved and the other part is left. Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم he forbade that. A believer should know it's not allowed to cut a part of your hair and you leave the other part. This is not the way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created our hair. He created even shirtank him subhanahu wa ta'ala and leave it that way. And if somebody does that to show off, or he does that to imitate the kuffar, the rebellious people, then it's bigger. It's more worse. Because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Man tashabba bi qawmi fa huwa minhum." Whoever imitated a group of people, he's one of them. You don't want to be one of the kuffar. You don't want to be one of the evil ones. So inshallah, even your hair for the sake of Allah. In another hadith, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he saw a man, a boy who his hair, a part of it was shaved. And he said, "Ahliquhu kullahu." أو اتركوه كله means shave the whole hair or leave all of it means make it even. This is the sunnah of the messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is a month, we are in a month Ramadan, which we fast from the food, from drinking, which was permissible, which is more health to us, more helpful. Why we cannot fast from haram? Inshallah ta'ala, the youth do that, especially if your mother, your father ask you to do that. This make also more responsibility to take care of. If your parents call you to something which is not haram, you must obey them. Jazakum Allahu khayran. That was reminded, inshallah. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala Muhammad.